The Oort cloud. It's this leftover debris from when the solar system formed. Millions and millions of comets, maybe even some asteroids that are out there. And as we were modeling the Oort cloud for a new space show at the American Museum of Natural History called Encounters in the Milky Way, we immediately saw something that no one had ever seen before. It was a spiral structure in this Oort cloud, shaped by the forces of the galaxy, as well as tugs that you have from the giant planets. Now, this Oort cloud is a simulation of what we think it looks like, but it's based on real data of objects we have measured in the outer part of our solar system. And we immediately wrote up a paper for an astrophysical journal, and it all came from visualizing data for the American Museum of Natural History's new space show, Encounters in the Milky Way.